What would it look like if you took the 18,000 containers from a triple E-class vessel and put them on Times Square in New York? They would be wider than 121 meters and as tall as 136 meters high, higher than many of the buildings beside, even spilling into the nearby streets.